This is where it all went wrong for Linfield on Saturday. Glentoran fans went wild, but the jubilation soon turned to abuse.